Friends, it's Mrs. Chu here. Today we're going to learn about the sun, and I'm going to read to you this book called Sun, One in a Billion. Sun, One in a Billion, written by Stacy McNulty and illustrated by Steve Lewis. Once upon a time, about 4.6 billion years ago, a magnificent and important star was born. And that magnificent and important star was me, your sun, with a capital S. Yes, I am a star, a massive and luminous ball of gas full of energy, an outstandingly talented and popular performer. I fit both definitions. The Milky Way galaxy has over 100 billion stars. That makes me one in a billion, or one in 100 billion. I'm not the biggest. So what? Not the brightest. Who cares? Not the oldest. Whatever. But I am the most important, at least to you Earthlings. Can you hang out for like 8 minutes? That's how long it takes my light to reach Earth. Yep, I gave you heat and light. You're welcome. I'm so important that Earthlings should name a special day in my honor. We should call it Sunday. Hey, oh, wait. I am famous for my heat and light, but I also hold our entire solar system together. Scientists call it gravity. What can I say? The planets are attracted to me. And because I'm the center of our solar system, life revolves around me, literally. Neptune, 1 year on Neptune is 60,190 Earth days. Saturn, 1 year on Saturn is 10,756 Earth days. Uranus, 1 year on Uranus is 30,687 Earth days. Venus, 1 year on Venus is 225 Earth days. Earth has 365 Earth days per year. Mercury has 88 Earth days per year. Mars has 687 Earth days per year. And Jupiter has 4,333 Earth days per year. Look, they all go in the same direction. Okay, those other stars are far, far away from Earth, which makes them look teeny tiny and not so important. I am close, a mere 93 million miles from Earth. To an Earthling, I look like this. Sorry, this right here. But to Neptunians, I am 2,795 million miles away, and I look like this. If there were Neptunians, there's no known life on Neptune. Technically, I'm a yellow dwarf star, but I'm still a big, big deal. If I were the size of a basketball, Earth would be even smaller than a little grain of sand. You could fit about 1 million Earths inside of me. But you can't fill me with Earths because I'm hot stuff. Compared to a hot summer day of 90 degrees, or a pizza oven at 700 degrees, or even the orange and yellow flames in a campfire at 2000 degrees. Me? I am about 10,000 degrees on the surface. I can melt diamonds. Me, at my center in the middle, is 27 million degrees. Ancient Earthlings thought I circled the Earth. Can you imagine me revolving around the earth? And some might think that I sit in the sky all day and all night, but I've got moves, baby. I'm spinning. And because I'm not solid, my middle moves faster than my top and bottom. Don't try this at home. In the center here, it takes about 25 Earth days for me to rotate. And down here, it takes about 36 Earth days to rotate. I'm not only important, I'm generous, and I'm good looking. Sunrises, sunsets, northern lights, southern lights. Sit back and enjoy the show. Sometimes I like to be mysterious and sneak away for a few minutes. Solar eclipse. But don't worry, I'm just behind the moon. While I'm astronomically bigger than the moon, 400 times wider, the moon is astronomically closer to Earth, almost 400 times closer. My neighbor stars have fancy names. Meet Proxima Centauri, Alpha Centauri A, and Alpha Centauri B. These are the stars right near the sun. Me, I just need three letters. Give me an S, give me a U, give me an N. What does that spell? Sun. Sun, sun, he's our star, light and heat from afar. Please note, that's a capital S. I am important. Not to hog the spotlight, but I've still got it. I'm the same hot, bright star I've always been. So grab your shades. I plan to be in the biz for another 6 billion years. You and me, we've got a bright future together. Thank you for listening to our story, Sun, One in a Billion.